Tim Booth is the lead singer of the band James and the writer of some of the biggest anthems of the 90s, like Sit Down. But for decades, he never shared the secret of his success.
I wanted to get to the ecstatic states of an Iggy or a Patti Smith, but without taking drugs. And I could do it through dancing. I could do it through meditation. I could do it through breathing. This is
a testing time. James were part of the Manchester scene of the late 80s, but while their contemporaries like the Stone Roses and the Happy Mondays were fueled by ecstasy and hedonism, they had a very different way of finding transcendence and inspiration.
I'm in a rock band at 21 and I'm celibate and I'm meditating 2 hours every day and 16 hours every weekend, and so is the bass player. And we kept it quiet because in the world of rock and roll...
It's not very rock and roll.
A meditator is a bit of a wanker, basically. So I kept quiet about really the core of my life drive, which was to find out who I am and what the fuck is going on here.
So you kind of kept quiet, but you also put it into the music.
I put it into the songs, which is kind of hiding in plain sight. If I get into a trance state through dancing, lyrics come very easily, or through meditation. So a song like Sometimes, which was a big song for us. There's a storm outside, and the gap between crack and thunder, crack and thunder. The first half is about a boy who wants to be struck by lightning. And he gets struck by lightning and it kills him. And then the chorus is, sometimes when I look in your eyes, I swear I can see your soul. And the song is about transcendence. It's about a boy wanting to find transcendence in a very crude way, to be struck by lightning. So even when I was singing metaphorically, there would always be some extra resonance. But interestingly, the audience kind of get it, even if it's unconscious. So we would that's probably become our biggest song live. It didn't sell the most at the time. There were much bigger sellers than Sometimes. But in the last 10 years, when we play that song, the audience will start singing, sometimes when I look in your eyes, I swear I can see your soul. And they will sing it for 10 minutes. They will not let us start the next song. And when you sing those lines, sometimes when I look in your eyes, I swear I can see your soul, it happens. Mm. It's a mantra.
It's an incantation.
It's an incantation. Mm. So what happens is you get a secular spiritual high from 20, 30,000 people singing along. And they don't know what they're doing consciously, but that's what's happening. And that's why they leave the gigs feeling so ecstatic.